Fairy Godparents.
Fairy Godparents was one of the greatest shows in the world until Chloe stepped on it and ruined the whole thing.
She's a hippie.
I'm not gonna give too much hard time for the new reboot because it turns out the creator of the show actually likes this character. So let me explain the plot. There's been a fairy shortage, so Timmy has to share his Fairy Godparents with
Hippie Chloe.
With a new girl called Chloe. Originally, I didn't think she was so bad, but after I realized so many people hated her, I thought in my head, is Chloe, do I not like Chloe? I thought hard and hard and hard and realized that she has changed the show. It is abomination to all the Fairy Godparent kind.
Somebody send the abominable snowman to Chloe.
It did have some good jokes, like they had good jokes in there, like a Mr. Crocker punching bag. And
I still like the dad. That's him talking.
Sounds like me. Yes, it does.
And I wish it could have went to the normal direction. And just a second, guys, I'll be right back. So as I was continuing, Fairy Godparents has definitely fallen, and it was once one of the only good Nickelodeon shows besides SpongeBob.
Fairy Godparents, now get out of my house.
Just Chloe has ruined everything. It's like Devastator.
Icky Mickey, sorry, Icky Mickey. No copyright.
As long as it's not the full song, I'm fine. Chloe, sometimes she can prove to be a good character, but it's annoying when she just says bang, 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 bang,
and it makes me feel like this to Chloe, not Logan.
You know what else makes me laugh at this show? Not only Vicky drives me nuts, but she is psycho loco.
And this is how I feel about it, not Logan.
Mayonnaise is not an instrument. Horseradish is not an instrument either.